pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
Puccinella. I hope he's all right. Stop them.
Go easy now. No need to kill me.
Hold on. Geppetto's...
I'm fine.
Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but...
My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't...
The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back.
Before all this... I'm told...
How did this nightmare come to be?
Before all this...
this chaos...
I'm told...
How did this...
All puppets must die. Every... I hear the sound of... You can't fool me!
All puppets must
die. Kill the puppets! I can't tell what's blood and what's oil. I can't tell what's blood and what's oil? I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own.
Admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my star.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You?
This may well benefit.
Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say.
Ha! That seems...
Well, anyhow.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Krat these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently. Which, of course, if you can get all three volumes collectors want, then you can get four. No, but you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. You'll wish you had this.
I know a smart bargainer when I see one, and you... I know a smart...
Best of luck to you, my friend.